See? It works! I could see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
All right, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely jubbly.
Mm-hmm, we call it Oculus Spliff.
As you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
Is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
Of course!
Doing that.
Unfortunately, I do.
Oh, God! Ow, how did you... How did it... Oh, God, it's worse than I remember.
Right, we're only 30 seconds in. It gets much worse.
Oh! I see my little concoction worked out for you.
Our concoction?
Ours, mine.
You drugged me.
We offered, you accepted.
Ryan, you still have all your bits and bobs. No harm, no foul.
Besides, now you have the recipe.
Right, and you can glean the benefits of its effects anytime you want.
Like a superpower.
Exactly. And there's plenty more where that came from. You just come on back to us the next time you need a little kick, yeah? Until then, shall we?
Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. Six! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Thank you. done.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
More over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.
Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
It's not even my car.
getting rid of pigs for an opium field while people are going hungry.
Careful, brother. You are close to Dupleur's fortress. Taking it will not be easy as long as Dupleur controls the region. Tread carefully. Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've, like, done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin, the monkey. I'm trying to make restitutions with them on account of the C4 vest.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but, like, I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man. Freeze faster than you can say chimpsicle. This is the problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains. And I know where.
Wait, what streets?
These streets, dude! Listen, man, the Royal Army's also hunting for that statue, so, like, chop chop.
Some say he leaves a horrible mask at the scene of the crime.
Perk, I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the pagans, Goombas are still up there, I bet Daughters to Virgins they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Thank you. No.
Got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Jesus. A harpoon?
Dude, meet the Impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom.
With appropriate attachments.
Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No.
No? No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number.
Mmm. She's a beaut. My girls. All right. Where to now?
Ah.